New techniques in jungle warfare are being mounted against the rebels in South Vietnam with rousing success. Helicopter forays, christened Eagle Flights, carry small detachments of Vietnamese troops into the swamps and jungles of the Khmer Peninsula, where Viet Cong guerrillas have successfully eluded pursuit on the ground. Whirlybirds swoop in to deposit soldiers where rebels have been reported, and the troops quickly spread out through swamp and jungle to surround the communist enemy. Usually, the rebels quickly fade from villages, but a pincer attack flushes them from the surrounding jungles. A successful airstrike like this one will bring in prisoners by the dozen, a new kind of warfare that is turning the tide of battle.